know, not a cockroach. Had I accepted my place, my rapturous role, the beast would be no more, no less, no anything at all. My selfishness tickled the beast's fancy and had laughed the world I knew away. Yet I have had much time to think on my lonesome, much time to wonder. Wonder if the rapture really needs to eat a gentle queen. Maybe something else will get its catastrophic juices slavering. Something like eyeball soup. The eye of fury. The eye of desire. Pretty gems for our pretty designs. But where could they be? Don't fret now. I have my suspicions. Calm, the sovereign of slaughter. He remains and suffers his delusions right here in the halls of nightmare. Fury is all he knows, so fury Calm will have. Duresso, king of swords, damned by desire. Oh, aren't we all? He's down here too, and desire's curse remains his to bear. Go on, not a cockroach. Bring me the crown jewels so that we might wake the rapture and finally put an end to this pestering beast. Old axe for brains. Calm had Eternals dragged from their homes all over the South Coast. Like sheep, he butchered them, no matter how desperately they bleated. He adorned his doorways with the heads of women and children. What makes a hero or a villain? It depends who you ask. The Sword King. Before my time. Beyond my time. Where is time anyway when you need it? Never stand still. That's the problem. Except if you are Duresso. Petrified with love, he is. A love he doesn't realize is long, long, long gone. Don't die, please.
were beneath our heels as we marched across the land. I allowed not one of my 500 to fall. The blood of the ancestors surged in our veins, and each and every one of my warriors earned Tukohama's mark upon their skin. We descended into the heart of Rayclass, and there he came to me, Tukohama. He asked of me a sacrifice. I gave it willingly. My axe fell 500 times, the jade drinking its fill of Kadumi blood.
Thank you.
I need more mana.
Thank you.
opened the gate and invited Katava into this land. The Karumi paid the price. Katava cut us off from the ancestors, raised the remembered as his children, tortured our dreams. Katava murdered the Karumi way. I will have a new way. Gather my forces so that I might wage war on Katava. I am the son of Tukuhama, and I will lead the Karumi back to Rome.
Thank you. your temper, Calm.
Too much clatter.
The fury from Calm's dead hand, did you? Or is it dead again hand? Or re-dead hand? Or is undeath really just death with benefits? In which case, you didn't kill Calm because he was already dead. It's all a bit of a grey area, really. And completely beside the point. Yet we're still one gem short. Go. Not a cockroach, and relieve Dereso of his desire. Bye-bye.